Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel Hype Steady. Friends, in today's video we are going to discuss about a Bitcoin mining site which launched 2 days before, which name is called NukeMine.net. In this video we are going to check whether this site is paying for all the users who reached 25,000 satoshi of their threshold limit, or it only paying for invested users. Likewise, we are going to discuss in this video. So friends, please make sure that you have subscribed my channel. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please click on the red color subscribe button and click on the bell symbol followed by it, which helpful to get our channel's regular notifications. And friends, this is what this site we are going to discuss today. The site name is called NukeMine.net. And friends, the site gives you 200 GHS hash power for just sign up in that site. To get your mining, to increase your mining speed, you have to invest as minimum as 0.0015. That's you have to invest at least 150,000 satoshis. To get started mining and to increase your hash power, you can see here that you have to invest at least 0.0015 BTC. Friends, if you haven't signed up with this account and you have doubt with that, please watch our previous video. Link is given in your description section. And friends, now I going to log in here directly. Sign in. That's it. It's redirecting me to site's dashboard. This is how it looks like. And this morning I have withdrawn this one, friends. Here you can see that I have withdrawn totally 0.002645. That's I have withdrawn 26,405 satoshis. Now let me check it in our blockchain. Yes, it done one confirmation. Now let me check it in our wallet. Yes friends, it's really paying. You can see the same amount are appear here, and it not yet confirmed to friends. Just one confirmation we get over, and you have to wait for the confirmation to appear in this wallet. And friends, the site is really paying you, and interested one can invested in this site. Their hash power to be very more. They have 20 phs of hash power, but they only get over 7.25 phs, I think so. So it's not became scam very easily. So interested one can invest in this site, and only risk takers can invest in this site, friends, because all these were hype sites. You can lose money at any time, so please be aware of it, and think twice before investing in those sites, friends. Thank you. Thanks for watching this video. Hype Trading.